start tonight.
Reduce your speed as you travel down the entire length of pit road. Once the caution lights are illuminated, slow down to a cautious pace. Please be aware and respectful of the emergency services vehicles and personnel.
Start here on the high banks of Daytona International Speedway. Spencer Boyd also in row 7. Matt Crafton, the series veteran, in row 8 alongside Chris Fontaine, a Florida driver.
Hard to believe, behind the midfield pace truck we find the 3-time Daytona champion here in the truck series, Johnny Sauter, aboard that bright teal and black number 13 truck. He'll line up in row number 9 with a first-time truck racer at Daytona, the 020 Tyler Dipple. I expect Crafton, Sauter, and Joan Ivacek on the inside of rows 8, 9, and 10 to be the ones to watch early on.
And Jim, row 10 is all Floridians. Front row Joe alongside of Robbie Lyons. Row to the rear, we talked about Harrison Burton, that engine change yesterday. Robbie Lyons as well.
Leading the field at turn 1, that Chevrolet Silverado has them paired up 2 by 2, 16 rows deep. Waiting on the number 18 truck to form back to the rear, so that entire row, the outside row, will move up one position as the 42 truck surrenders the 20th starting. Coming to the green flag, going through the gears, fans take it all in. This begins the 2019 season for the NASCAR Gander Outdoors Truck Series at Daytona.
Chevrolet Silverado pace vehicle makes that hard left turn down pit lane, up in the flag stand, looking for that green flag, and we're racing at Daytona from the outside of row number 1 to 51.
Double line for
side-by-side battle for that number two position. Gilliland on the inside. That's David Gilliland. Sheldon Creed to the outside lane. Both of them with plenty of drafting help as they chase Christian Eckes.
Todd Gilliland, next truck in line on the bottom on the inside of the racetrack as the inside lane advances now. Up the Daytona Superstretch for the first time, led by Christian Eckes, but here comes the outside lane. Big momentum by Sheldon Creed.
And Sheldon Creed getting a shove from his GMS Racing teammate in the form of Brett Moffitt. They're side by side, five rows deep, off turn four, the first time by.
First time by, all the way, already up to full song of these trucks as they thunder down here across the Trioval. They are side by side by inches at the line. They make up that second row as they haul them off into turn number one.
Outside line.
Two, as she brought her truck to pit road, the left front burst into flames. She has skidded to a halt, and promptly the safety crews have taken the fire extinguishers to her truck. But that, along with the Brian Doza situation, put us under the caution flag for the first time of the night.
And the caution is out, sponsored by Moneyline. Here we roar. Kim Kuhn, do you have a visual on what's going on with Natalie Decker's truck down there?
Yeah, so Natalie Decker has the first available pit stop, pit box down here on pit road. She pulled her Toyota in. It was clearly visibly on fire in the right front around the tire. In fact, a crew member jumped over the wall and pulled Natalie out of the driver's seat while crew members jumped over to put out the fire. Right now, her Toyota currently sits kind of sideways in her box down here on pit road. They're going to lift the hood, give it a look underneath. Looks like she might be done for the night.
Absolutely, and good move by that crew member, getting her out of the race truck. Caution early here. Three laps have been completed. Sheldon Creed, the race leader.
Early action includes the number 28 trucker, Brian Doza, going up the racetrack. David Gilliland slowing with a problem on the left front in his number 17 truck. He was the pit road, while all attention was turned to his teammate, Natalie Decker, who came down pit road with the left front erupting under the hood of her Toyota. One more chance for these teams. Here's one more look on a replay. The number 17.
Back to the Gander Outdoors Truck Series garage. But while all that was going on, Brian Doza was bringing the truck down the pit lane. And as he was entering his pit stall, one of the crew members ran across the front of the truck, clipped that crew member, did Brian Doza. Woody Kane, what is the status with that situation right now?
It's Billy Rock, the jackman. He was up and talking to the safety officials. They've gingerly loaded him onto a stretcher and into the back of the ambulance. He was talking to the officials. As Doza came by, it just appeared that he couldn't stop. He went four
in the way, and a little bit of a rough outing for him, but just a good bunch of guys down there that just love their racing, and unfortunately it ended real early for him here tonight.
Are they going to compete for a championship? No.
The rookies making their way to the front, making their presence known, adding their name to the history books. 21-year-old Sheldon Creed at the head of the field in truck number two, just his fifth career start, first here at Daytona.
Takers down pit lane. The number 18 truck, Harrison Burton. The 13, Johnny Sauter. David Gilliland's number 17, Bobby Gerhardt, 63, all down pit lane.
Field is doubled up for the restart. Field coming out of turn number four. Safety truck going to make the left-hand turn onto the pit lane. The green flag will fly at lap number eight. Again, Sheldon Creed and the defending series champion, Brett Moffitt, side-by-side, coming to the line to get us back under green.
Green flag is back on in the air. Lap number eight goes on the board. Again, Sheldon Creed. Full truck length ahead with a big shove from Grant Enfinger as they enter the first corner.
Enfinger pushes him all
down through the super stretch here, front stretch here again. The front five in single file, high speed formation. Then they're side by side after that, back in turn one.
Grant Enfinger still trying to lead that outside line run. This time around, he'll go wheel to wheel with Chris Fontaine. That's the battle. The front four led by Sheldon Creed. They're just snuggled down on that double yellow line, running nose to tail. From fifth on back, though, it is side by side.
Also keeping an eye on David Gilliland, further back, just outside of the top 10, working the outside lane and working his way back up through the field after an early race pit stop. He's in about the 12th position.
And he is continuing to move forward, as is Austin Wayne Self. He inches in front of Grant Enfinger in that ongoing battle for fifth. Inside and outside, about equal.
Let's pause 10 seconds for station identification on the Motor Racing Network. The Gander Outdoors Truck Series is racing at Daytona International Speedway. Motor Racing Network on hand with live coverage of the Next Era Energy Resources 250. We're so glad you're spending your Friday night with us here on the Motor Racing Network. Mike Bagley with Steve Poe's topside, Dave Moody, Kyle Rickey, Dylan Welch in the corners, Winston Kelly, Woody Kane, and Kim Coon in the pit and garage areas. If you're just joining us, we've had an eventful start to this race. We had a problem on the racetrack at lap three. Brian Doza, Natalie Decker, Robbie Lyons, and others had some situations.
And they're getting a good run down here through the trioval right now. That puts Infinger in the
center. About the eighth position with Faye. Joanne has traffic help from a couple of trucks to his outside, including Father David.
And Myatt Snyder roars to the inside of Gilliland for position as Clay Greenfield moves forward. Battle for position inside the top five.
And now everybody will snake around that lap traffic. Again, mid-pack, they're stacked up double wide at the front of the field. It's settled down after what looked to be a rather rambunctious start here tonight.
Yeah, calm can be a relative and a short-lived term, Mike. There's no doubt about it when you're talking about the truck series. I've been watching Johnny Sauter try and thread his way out of the back of the pack. Making some good, smart moves about mid-pack.
Outside of the top 20 just a couple of laps ago for Johnny Sauter.
Grace Ciccarelli, 28th, 29th will be Tyler Dipple. Robbie Lyons will be 30th. Brian Doza will be 31st. And